Evening. Dr. David Lam is the founder of Lam Research. He founded the company in 1980, and in 1984, the company went public. He is also give advisories and also invest in various emerging technology companies. And his contribution to the community is too many for me to list to say here. Dr. Lam and I both are of Cantonese descent, and we both grew up away from our ancestral homes. He in Vietnam and Hong Kong, and I was in Taiwan. And we all went to Silicon Valley, adopted David as our Western name. But the similarity stops right there. He went on to found a globally well-known company, and I worked for KLA Tencor, which was acquired by Lam Research. So with that, at least I have the honor of presenting to you Dr. David Lam.
It is a CIE USA. It's not just at any time, but at the centennial celebration. This reward reminds me of all the engineers of Chinese descent who have made significant contributions to the American society and the world over for the last 100 years. And with CIE USA, another 100 years of great success.